Hi, I'm Ruth Plattner. I've lived next to the Pawcatuck River since 1977. Charlestown is more than beautiful. It also has national significance. The Pawcatuck River forms the northern edge of Charlestown, and it is a national wild and scenic river. The coastal ponds form our southern edge, and they're home to a national wildlife refuge. And in between are ponds, forests, historic villages, and the lands of the Narragansett Indian tribe. Wherever development happens in Charlestown, it has the potential to impact wildlife, our tourism economy, recreation, and our very low tax rate. These all need to be protected and they need to thrive. With your vote, I hope to return to the Planning Commission and work on all of these. Thank you.